78 divided by 100. 78 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less, therefore 100. Multiply by which number is nearest to 780, but not greater. Multiply by 8 is greater, therefore multiply by 7, 700. Subtract is 80. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 800. 100 multiply by which number? Multiply by 8 is 800. Okay, is not greater, is exact. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.